to Farming Sim, one of the most glitchy games I've ever played in my life. So worth it, though. And shut up.
Oh, my mistake. 41. Oh, one more. I should report your YouTube channel.
Nope, run button, shit. So. This game's the glitchiest one. No. Wish me luck. Can I actually end this? I need to just, turn that off. Oh, I on a train? That's cool. Okay. I am not good at this game. Not at all. Not one bit. Nope. So. I'm gonna go. Go here. And just buy, like. Don't know what I'm gonna buy yet. I know there's one thing I'm looking for. I actually don't know where it is. I think it's on replaceables. I should get a chainsaw, but not really. Not gonna go Forest Street. Not yet, anyway. So yes, these are two things I modded in. There's a couple mods on this. Some like all this. Just all this. I want this at some point. So, what am I looking for? Where is it? I think it's under replaceables. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna place that like
right there.
Here.
Sorry.
I'm just gonna see how many if I can like stack. Why can I not reverse? Oh, that's why. You're good. Oh, wrong button. I'm gonna explore the map quickly, see what there is. I should really hire like a migrant worker, but I don't want to. Probably. So, going to what I was saying. This is one of the most glitchy games I've ever played in my life. I pissed myself laughing. So, for $10. Shit. So, going to saying, so it's been a very interesting situation. See what this does, what this causes. Let's just go to the field I own and start working on that, so we should start working towards the ultimate goal. Wait, I want to make my time scale. Just make it like that. Over here is where the trains are, is my guess. Why did truck drives like a bitch? Oh god, I can already see this truck being a bitch to drive. Great. Oh, okay. So, over here is a big town.
I touched the ceiling.
And I own 15.
I got big stick.
I own number 15.
I own big stick.
Okay, so. No. No. Gross. So, do I own like 12? Okay, where am I? So, I'm at number 7, and I need to go to number 17? This is a truck. This should be fun. Yep. Totally truck to 57 later 17. Just remember this, guys. This is 2017. No, this one's 17. And you know how farming sims are. They're the most buggy game I've played in my life. I have no high hopes. Yep. Yep. No high hopes. No high hopes. Okay. And I want that, patch. And then from here I want to go down. So this is a very boring, tedious game, so higher level. Hire worker. And let's have some fun. I already have 300,000. So I know I'm gonna buy. The first thing I wanna buy. Standard stripes, twin stripes, standards. Rim color. We'll just make it red rims with this design color. I hit the wrong button. Twin stripes. Then color this. Like a green with a purple rims. Look at this sexy beast. If I have to, I'll probably go to the one that is pretty more fun. So, I'm losing money, but I'm also making a lot of money at the same time, so it's whatever. Woo! So from here, what else do I want to buy? Like, I just want to buy stuff. Building. Bailer, that's not what I wanted. I want. Wait. Water tower, not what I want, not what I want, not what I wanted. That's true. That's cool. I'm just gonna buy what I want, when I want, how I want. I guess this could be a fun game. Let's buy a tractor. Let's buy a cool tractor. Let's buy the most expensive tractor here, which is 4. Let's use a combine. I think we'll just be giant wheat farmers. Makes perfect sense. Let's go. I don't want to live on job. I don't want to live on job.
Go right through it. Okay.
Okay. Give me a second.
Hey, you're gonna hit that. Go try to throw it. Damn.
Let's just. No, move, bitch. Shit. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You know what? I want to test something, see if this works. Stay there. Buy a trailer? Let's buy a, trailer. Plow, I need a plow. I need a bigger plow at some point. Truck. Let's buy a
big old fat nut.
Which is
buy just... the main truck. Oh yeah, buy the military one. No, buy the military one.
My tires.
That's boring.
Cool.
You have that much. You can't buy the military one. You should buy the military one. Why know why you should buy the military one?
Why?
Because it's the military one. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, it's all. It's the side of my crevice of my bed.
And then
it's
I
so
need
magical.
A
Like, you fucking retard.
I need a trailer. I think that'd be under
retarded. I need a head crush. You're talking crush your head.
Where is what I'm looking for?
In there.
Zipper?
In my butthole. It's in my butthole.
Nope, not what I need. Trucks.
It's on my butthole.
Trucks. Nope. What am I looking for? Where am I looking for?
I don't know, but it's on my butthole.
Tall 8 lower leader. This one. Main color. This color. Yep. This is the coolest looking thing in the world. Drop that, So, from here, I'm gonna turn around and just dump shit. Okay, everyone, place your bets. Do you think this is gonna work? Give me a second. I'm gonna see if I can get a wider one. Drive across! Come on. No. Yes. Come on. Dude, don't do me dirty like this. I'm plowed this. Say that I am an American who's made a mess. I'm just saying this is a mess and I have no clue. Nope, okay, cool. Isn't full of wacky glitches, it's just full of me being an idiot trying to play the game. Which is sometimes even more fun. Now, I'll bring a track a little bit later. Come on. Yes. No. Yes. Good, good, good. This is a mess. This is a beautiful mess. I hit the wrong button. Fuck. This is annoying me, and I'm getting pissed off. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Look, dude, I can't really tell right now. Too busy trying to. Okay. Good. Yep, this is exactly what I wanted to see. Let's hope this works. Wish me luck. Oh, sorry about that. Sorry. I'm driving a tractor. I'm your main economy right now, so, No. Okay. Okay. This is what you call maximum efficiency. That's all about it. If I could do this precisely. Nope. Come on.
Push. Come on.
Yes. No. You piece of literal garbage. Got this. You just want to spit in my face, don't you? You just want to go, ha 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 ha. You know what? This is a problem I've created, and I need to figure out how to fix it. Look like this. Eh, not my problem anymore. I ain't making comedy for this bloody fucking time. We'll just drive it there. Let's calmly drive it there. And see if that does something.
What's that?
So, going to a saying. Calm. Peaceful. Going the wrong fucking way. Let's try not to get this into the ocean. Played one game where I got everything in the ocean that took bloody ages to get out. Let's just... make this as annoyingly as hard as possible. Just for my entertainment value. I just really don't wish any of this on any of my enemies. Why are you flickering? Why are you flickering? Okay. This is calm. Calm and first person. Wake the fuck up! No one can sleep if I can't sleep. Oi. No. Just another chill day in this game. Wrong button. Close this before something bad happens. This game, I'm already notorious for this game, something breaking on me. You know what? I have a good feeling. If I go this way, nothing bad, majorly bad, will happen. It's also true the last time I said that. Ah, see? Nothing too bad, it majorly exploded. How did that... Oh. As I wait for that to do. Okay, you're plowing. You're seeding? Yeah, you're seeding. So, I wanted to... this tractor quickly. So where do I put this? I'm just saying. So I'm gonna put this somewhere, figure out where I put this. I'm gonna figure out where I put this and then get off for this game. This part at least. Oh, there's a farm. Farm. So do I put it there? That's what I'm guessing. What am I fucking? Where do I put this fucking thing? Actually, just buy a new tractor. Let's buy a new tractor quickly. I could buy the Lamborghini one if I want. Whoa. Why would you need three wheels? Like,
oh.
but I'm just gonna finish telling this to the next area, and then I'm gonna call it a day. Surprisingly, nothing majorly explosive's happened so far, which is the scary part of this game. Let's just brute strength this. Oh, okay. Brute strength that. Yeah, you kids can't see for epic testimony. If nothing major happens from here to there, I'm gonna. And if something explodes, then you'll watch YouTube with the aftermath of trying to put the mess. Oh thank god, I didn't get into that water. Let's go. I love how you can go, like, exorcist. I'm flipping you off, too, by the way.
Am I going the right way?
Yes, I am going the right way. There's the, nuclear radiation upgrade by accident. Thank God it was a pretty uneventful trip back. Just have to train for a bit. I'll just see where this takes us. Have a wonderful time. And with that, I'm going to leave it here. Or not. Okay, well, there's two viewers on actual Twitch now, so I'm going to stay for a bit then. This is not just for video recording. But the last, that's always good. Now, I have no clue what I'm doing, like... I think we have, like, this mess over here that I need to start cleaning up. And that's fun. Okay. you tap this. Thank you. Detach. Does it go like here and like detach? No? Okay. Detach. Okay, why don't I go away? Okay, I was gonna turn around and get everything set up for the next time I come back. Okay, that's a cultivator. And that's a cedar. Okay. Ah! Oh my goodness, move everything out of the way. Move that here. I move that here. And then I move and I start getting this. And then I move. Try to save. Oh yeah. Once he's coming back, I'll have this one go, and it'll be going back and forth, so it's actually more of an organized thing. And it's more of a system. See, I know what I'm doing. And then I'll buy a bigger one. And see, the wage is 15. In about 3 seconds, I'll press start B. Oh. Okay, so I need to have the 2 wheels apart. Noted. I'm gonna watch this quickly to see how this goes. And I found also where I'm supposed to put the grain silos. That's good. It's always a good sign. And if they hit, then I know. Oh, this is annoying. Let's see if I can make this work. And you're done. So then I just move you out of the way right here. Get the next one. I wonder if those seats there alone can restart. Nice! It works. I'm happy. So I'll have this go for an hour. How many fields do I technically own? I think 3. So what's going on field 12? You know what? I'll have my cultivator go to field 12 and see what's going on there. So I know 14... is the field I just... Oh, okay. Okay, so then I know I can do it 14. Okay, so I know I can do it. Let's go to field 12. Let's see what's going on at field 12. See if field 12 is ready to get ready to get completely harvested. If it is, then I'll have him go and harvest that quickly. So apparently I cannot have 2... going at the same time. I've tried different ways. Is this field done? Yeah, this was like just about done. Sweet. So I'll have this dude go do something productive with his life because I hired him. And all I'm selling is wheat because wheat's the cheapest to do. And all the equipment I have is for wheat. I just want to watch these imbeciles to make sure they're not fucking shit up. Get a new sewing machine. I also want to get a new plow.
You heard that?
Yeah, what are you...
You wanna see? You wanna see?
No. Okay.
That's what it was.
Okay. I didn't want to know, but... Okay. Something's here. Oh. What's this right here? Is this the bank? Do I have a loan that I have to take out? Let's check finances. Or just... So I have no loan. Actually, let's be honest, what's important to get is a new truck. I want a... Let's get this one. In purple. Yeah, and then get a... shit. Everyone's wrong with it, and I'm... Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Just trying to survive. Shit. It's very satisfying, especially when you get to the point where I am. You can just hire people and you just move stuff around. Occasionally that happens, but alas, you deal with it. Useless tractor. Thank you. I forgot this is an actual back piece acceptance. That's technically I can test. I can like and that's what's gonna happen. So see. I'm gonna go fill this up with grain. Let's see if there's anything I can place that actually I can fill. I'm just gonna fuck it around and I'm gonna okay, so I go down this way. Across the river. Where do I have to put it from here? You know what? Bands over here. Well, I'm gonna end this here. While I'm ahead. Peace out. Have a good one. Stay out of trouble.